Thank you again, Mr. Chairman. I just wanted to remark on the extraordinary spectacle that we saw yesterday discussing the measures that pertained to tax avoidance and tax evasion. Is it beyond this House to see the irony of us complaining about tax avoidance when, with the exception of three member states, MEPs themselves don't pay tax, don't pay national taxes, pay only a flat rate EU tax equivalent to less than 15%? What some Pow'r the giftie gears to see yourselves as others see us.